Hi, this is Dora.
I'm Makaya.
And I'm Sabrina.
And you're watching
Longhorn News. Students, make sure to look at the Student Council Instagram to find the winners of the T-Mobile Week 1 Challenge.
Parking passes are located in the high school office.
If you are wanting to participate in the Powder Puff game, you need to fill out the form and have it in by September 20th. If we don't get enough people, the game will get canceled.
Spanish Club is selling earbuds for $1. Go to the STEM building or find a member to purchase them.
Each class needs to send pictures into their class Instagram account. Each sender will get entered into a free ice cream Friday.
If you're interested in Costa Rica in 2026, you need to sign up on the sheet in the high school office for more information.
Driver's Ed meetings are on Mondays at 8 a.m.
FCA meeting is second lunch in Schultz's room every other Thursday. The next one is the 26th.
And now we're going to send you to sports with Kendra and Brinley.
We interviewed new football coach, Coach Goldsworthy, and he had some things to say about the football game. He said it executed fairly well, and the small mistakes turned into big plays for the other team. He also says that the team should work on decision-making and tackling. As coach expectations, he said he wants to handle his responsibilities to the best ability he can, and he wants to be a good communicator to the athletes.
We interviewed Coach Swope about the big win against Claremore Sequoia last night. He said that they've played the hardest schedule this season in 4A. He said they will continue to get better and that they played good and got a good win last night. He is proud of how they've been playing, and Claremore Sequoia is ranked top 10 in the 3A, and that they have played hard this season and will continue to be better.
I'm here with
Cruz Chavez.
And he's going to tell us what his expectations for cross country are this season.
Yeah, so expectations. We've obviously had some new coaching staff come in, and we're in a building season. And so we do have some guys that have returned from the past few years, but we're just wanting to up their game a little bit and then also rebuild. And so we're taking middle schoolers, and then we've added some new high schoolers, and again, just added on to what we have.
Awesome. Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm here with senior softball player Riley Massey, and we're going to interview her about how softball is going. So how is softball going this season so far?
We've had some tough losses, but I feel like we're definitely getting better through each game.
And how do you expect it to go the rest of the season, and what are your expectations?
I believe that some of the games that we can win, and I think we will just keep on getting better through each game.
Okay, thank you. Okay, I'm here with Student Spotlight of the Month, and what is your name?
Bo Brewer.
What school did you move from?
Broken Arrow.
Do you like Inola better?
Yeah, I do. It's a lot smaller, and it's a lot easier to get to know people.
Okay. What do you look forward to the most this year?
Getting to play sports and baseball and basketball.
Okay, thank you.
I'm here with the other Student Spotlight of the Month, and what is your name?
Maddie Williams.
Where did you move from?
I moved from BA.
Do you like Inola better?
Yes, I do. I like the people a lot more.
What are you looking forward to?
Playing softball.
Okay, thank you.
Girl, let me talk to you. If I was your boyfriend, I'd never let you go. Keep you in my arm, girl. You'd never be alone. And I can be a gentleman, anything you want. If I was your boyfriend, I'd never let you go.
I'm Z with extracurriculars. NHS members need to get their dues paid by the end of October and give your money to Ms. Phillips or Ella Pancratz. You can help sell Chick-fil-A sandwiches at the JV football game for hours if interested. Talk to Tabby in the high school office. STEM has a contest with Mid-America like Shark Tank for high school students, but gives them a chance to win money. October 5th is the homecoming dance.
The weather's looking like it's running in the low 80s.
I'm here with Coach Carson for his words of wisdom.
If you do the hard thing often enough, the hard thing becomes easy.